And welcome back to more Persona 2 Eternal Punishment, guys. I'm actually starting to enjoy this game a little bit more now that I'm actually going through it at a faster pace. It's like, I hate having to sit down and grind, which is why a couple episodes ago, about 4 or 5 days ago, I actually sat down and power grind, so I didn't have to grind every dungeon, because that's what it looks like they wanted you to do. It's like, as soon as you do this dungeon, grind to a certain point, go to a different dungeon, grind to a certain point, get a certain persona, grind to a certain point. But I literally just did all that in one session, and I was able to power through like a lot of these dungeons really quick. And I actually like being able to do that instead of just being forced to fight all these random encounters and just being forced to have a hard time all in general. And I don't like having hard times. Like, those are not fun. Having hard times in RPG, random RPG, turn-based RPGs are not fun. But anyway, what we're going to do right now, I'm actually recording this part the same day as I recorded the previous parts you've seen. And I'm probably just going to go into this factory. I'm going to see if there's a cutscene. If there's no cutscene, I probably won't even show this part. If there's no cutscene, and there is a cutscene, I'm probably just going to show this cutscene and just take my time to level up here. Because the last boss was level 40 something. And I was like, you know what? I'm probably going to have to grind for this next part. I'm probably just going to grind for this part coming up. So I'm going to grind in the factory. I'm going to view this cutscene. And then after this cutscene, I'm going to probably save the game. Just split the part. It's going to look like I did this all in one go, because it's going to be in one video. But I'm actually recording this before, probably a day or two before the next, whatever is after this cutscene, basically. But anyway, let's see. Baofu. ... Hey, why do you hate them so much? They killed my friend! They killed my friends! They killed them all! Damn! Little dude trying to run! Look at him! Colin Powell is like, oh no! No, I'm out this bitch! Look at this! It was a fucking trap! I'm telling you! What the? Let's go after him. What's going on? What the hell's going on here? They knew they were being bugged. The phone call was trapped to kill us all along with the mafia. What did I say at the end of the last episode? Rewind, click the episode, watch the ad if you can. But anyway, rewind to the last episode. What did I called it? Y'all act like I don't pay attention to the plot. You don't remember what Tazuo said at the beginning, near the beginning? Like when he was first, Tazuo's phone, he was like, I know they're there. He said something. He obviously knew he was being bugged. He said it earlier. It was confirmed earlier in the playthrough. And I just remembered, and I called that shit. All right, I'm done. The phone call was they tried to kill us along with the mafia. The mafia? So then Baofu, oh crap, we have to tell him. Worry about yourself, I'm sure he knows. What? What did you just say? That raw ass music. Oh shit, fist pumping music. I'll say it again. I'm going to call it a day for now. I'm gonna actually split this part into one whole video once I start recording again, so I'm gonna save it to this file, which should be 38 or 37 still, is it? Day in the factory is fucking jamming, so I will see you guys very shortly. Alright guys, and welcome back to more Persona 2 Eternal Punishment. And yes, as you can see, I actually spent some time off camera training a little bit. Not even that much, because I knew Baofu was out the party. I was like, you know what? I'm not going to train that hard. I just realized that I'm on level 41, 42 now, I believe. And I said, you know what? That's good enough. Until we get Baofu back, I won't train anymore. and the factory music is so good. You hear the music? Listen to it. The freaking factory music is better than the factory music in the Innocent Sin portable version, which is hilarious. I like the music here. I want to hear the remade version of this for the portable version of this version. Eternal Punishment and Innocent Sin have different soundtracks, and I want to hear the remixed version of this song on Eternal Punishment for the portable version. I would like to hear what that sounds like. As you can see, yeah, level 40, level 41. And she is possessed, so we gotta use a lucky bag. And since we're done training or whatever, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm going to switch Nate to...
Away so I can use a stoma so I can run away from enemies all day. Running away from enemies.
Alright, so what we're gonna do here, we need to navigate through this dungeon and find Baofu. And I have no clue where to find Baofu. I didn't even really explore this dungeon while I was grinding. I was just grinding. Oh wow, 7/25/1999. So this was July 25th, 1999. Crisis powders, huh? Stairway. Is that going downstairs? It looks like it is. Yeah, it is. Strangely enough, there's gotta be some goodies in here, cause I already got a couple of the chests on the first floor. Dun, 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 dun. So good. I was jamming out to this factory music. Dun, 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 dun. What's this? Now my PS3 is somewhat hissing. Oh no, random encounters. We got this, guys.
You're all under arrest.
Is that so? Dang, look at these guys. These guys look buff. Why did I have... Oh yeah, Ulala. I had everybody defend because I was trying to get a fusion spell. I think I can still do it here. I don't think I can. Nope. Maximum Tempest should work. How dare you smack me with Twin Slash? How about some of this? Maximum Tempest.
I'm sorry
for the ass whooping. Ooh, Zionga. Nice, Zionga. Ba-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma. Just keep looking around. Alright, here we go. I feel like there's something down here we need to look at. Hold on, let me look at the map. Is there any way to get over to the other side? I don't think there is. Unless there's like a secret damn door. Nope. Alright, so let's get out of here. So, what I'm gonna probably do, guys, I'm gonna probably just go straight to the next cutscene because I hate wandering around the dungeons. It's like such a waste of time, to be honest. So, what I'll do is just literally work there. So, I will see you guys in a bit. Oh my god, look at the conveyor belts. Let's go right. Might as well go right.
Right. Hopefully we take the right path here. Ah, let's go up. Keep going up. Oh, look at this. It leads straight into the basement as well. Ah, so this is how we go on the other side. You see that?
Let's go. Unfinished notice. The door installed yesterday will open with the password 195. I should probably write this down. I'm just saying. I should probably write this down. Alright, I just bent over to get a piece of paper and a pen. I always keep a pen on. Always keep a pen on me, I got to. 1975-0326. Let me read that again. 1975-0326. This password is to be kept secret. Oh, look at this. He just left it out for anybody to see. Sumaru magazines. I can't open the other side. That's it. I think that's it for this. We might need it to come down here anyway, just for that damn password. Oh my god, I fell in the basement? Are you kidding me? I fell through a pit hole. Who the hell makes pit traps this day and age? You know, this was back in the day when this game was made, so never mind. Never mind. Who the hell is playing this music in the factory? Like, come on now. The workers would be like dancing and not working at all. This music is just too good not to be dancing to. Not to be letting loose to, you know? This music is too... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I hate when they change the camera view like that. Like, you're going up the stairs, and then they change the camera view. Or, I would say, your placement. Yup. We haven't been over here yet. Alright, so we are here back at the freaking escalators after I got... put down from a damn elevator trap. Not an elevator trap, but a pitfall. Like the goddamn pitfalls, man. Goddamn pitfalls, bro. Alright, let me look at the map. The pitfall is shown to be up there. Alright, here we go. We're on the right track. As long as we don't go up again. Oh wow, it doesn't record the whole traction. It just Oh man. I bet you if I was filling out all of the maps like I'm supposed to be doing for the rich old man, I would probably have to ride all the escalators. That would suck. That would definitely suck. Dun, 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 dun. Let's go to the left a little bit to see where we can go. Hopefully I don't fall through a pit trap. Locked door. Please enter the password. Yep, this is a password we need to use to get through. So, dun, 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 dun. So let's put in 1975-0326. The door has been unlocked. Alright. Open the damn door. So now what? We are in the control room. Change the direction of the conveyor belts? I guess we need to do that. Nice. Is there anything in here though? Throw that back on immediately. This dungeon would have been hella annoying. All these dungeons are hella annoying if you ain't got a stoma. I don't know how many times I gotta say that, but you guys just don't understand. Nope, we don't want to do that. We already changed it. Alright, so let's head back out. And now we can ride the the escalators back up. So it should take us to the other room now. Sweet. Oh no! I got round tripped, yo. Oh no, I think this is exactly where we need to be. I just don't walk to the right. Don't walk to the right. Don't walk to the right. We're good. Nice. We made it to floor 1 again. We should be able to get the floor 2 this way. Uh-oh. Look at this. Maya! It's him! He's right over there. We have to hurry. Balfu, we gotta save Balfu, bro! Wait, before we even save Balfu, man, I'm trying to find out if there's any items, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get these items. Balfu's safety can come later. We gotta look for items now. Alright, here we come, Balfu. I was just playing. If you could hear me, bro, I know you probably tapped, like, you tapped my cell phone or something, so you probably heard that. I was just playing. I was just playing. And you know this, man. I'm trying to see, do I have the right personas on? We should probably put Maya to Maya custom. Suosama, what is that? Absorb water, weak fire. Iris? Balfu actually has like the best persona, to be honest. He has like a persona that literally nullifies every physical attack, which is great. Nata Wind Nerve. Or Mind Nerve. Alright. So I think we're good. I think I need to switch up some of my personas. I think I'll do that off camera. Nata? What is he on now? Tyrannus. Let's keep him on Tyrannus. It's actually pretty good. He has Rakukaja. So that's very, very nice. So let's actually save the game. I'm playing this safe, man. I ain't got time for this. I spent like a good 30 minutes in this dungeon. You guys didn't see it because I probably edited most of it out. But we are about to go save Balfu. Balfu. Look how many save files I created. I'm gonna have to delete a lot of this stuff so I can... No, I don't need to delete it. I think I could just make a new memory card, can't I? Since I'm playing on my PS3. But let's do it. Plant number 2. Oh, the kick-ass music turned off. It's cool. There's nowhere left to run. Give it up, young pout. Tazuzo betrayed me. I be one that kill him. Can't you let me go? Can't do that, buddy. I see. Quarters. Quarters beats guns, apparently. Quarters beat guns. Yes, remember that, guys. When you go to a gunfight, bring a Susie B. Anthony. Yes. How many years has it been? 5 years. It still wasn't enough time to make me forget. See ya in hell. Katsuya's voice. Hold it right there, Saga. Saga? Who the hell is Saga? Former prosecutor of the Sumaru Special Investigation Unit. Kaori Saga. I had Mr. Ninja check it out for me. No way, a prosecutor! 5 years ago, there was an incident where a couple, a prosecutor, and a secretary died while traveling in Taiwan. It wasn't a trip, nor was it an accident. The Minister of Justice covered it up. I didn't know. So what was it, Balfu? Was this to avenge Miki Asai, or... Shut up, Suo! You don't know anything! You knew your tap was found. You knew this was a trap. You made us stall them so you could kill him. Is that true? God damn it, Balfu, you used us? Is this what you had in mind all along, to use us? So what are you gonna do about it, Suo? Just stay out of my way, before I blast you, sucker. We have to arrest him. I know how you feel, but don't kill him. We need to testify. We need him to testify against Tazuo. Katsuzo! Stop! Ah! Damn, shot that soldier. Oh shit!
A machine with a gun! It's a Gundam!
Everyone just seems to get in my way. Fine. Come on.
Baofu! How dare you use us! But we will use you for this fight because you'll probably be pretty good since you avoid all physical attacks. He has a goddamn katana!
Alright, so Baofu's using that. Katsuya can Rakukaja everybody. So he'll Rakukaja Maya. Nate will bim 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 bim. Nate will just, you know what? Just nuke him.
Hydro boost.
Machines are weak against water. Well, in Final Fantasy X, they were weak against electric, but they should be weak against water here too. Come on now, let's rust them. 224. God damn.
Go.
Damn, we're well protected. Now, let's Rakukaja people who aren't very strong against physical attacks. So we can pretty much just keep doing what we're doing and then only heal when we necessarily need to. Rakukaja stays on for the whole fight because Rakukaja is that amazing in Persona 2. It really is. Ulala needs it because she got ate up. Let's try a new fusion spell. Let's try maybe Lance Maximum Tempest. Damn it, we need Katsuya for that, but well, he can use Killer Wind for that. That's cool. Let's see if we can get a different fusion spell, like maybe Lance Spark. Alright, sweet. So what I'll do here, have Maya. If Maya attacks by herself, she'll probably do more damage, but here I'm gonna probably heal just in case he does more damage to us. And we will buff Ulala. Ulala.
Lance Baku. Let's do it.
Nice. Maya have took barely any damage. Go get 75. That was horrible. That was horrible, guys. But here. Eat this health. It's good for you. Nice. We restored everybody. Alright, so Katsuya only needs to use that again for Nate and we'll be good. Rakukaja on Nate. And I wonder if Rakukaja or the Kaja spells actually stack in this game. They probably don't. So Maya will use Maha Aquas. The other two, Ulala, Maha Magnus. Baofu will use Garula. And the other two will use Garula. We're probably, oh damn it, that's Nate. That's right. Alright, we're good. We'll just attack separately. We probably do more damage that way. Sadly to say, probably. She'll probably do a lot. 95, decent, better than that team up attack we just previously seen against Baofu and the other guy. So we did about almost 200. Oh, what the hell is that?
I leave it to you.
Oh, did that? Oh, what the hell is going on? It looked like it canceled out his SP. Look at his SP. He can't use persona attacks, but he can still shoot people, so that's cool. You know, fusion spells with Losa Defue, we got that on deck. Maya can probably attack by herself and still do good damage. Nice, we're not taking crap loads of damage, but Katsuya is. Prompt decision, prompt battle. God damn it, Nate. I hate your voice. I don't hate it. It's just, it's awkward. Dun, dun, dun. 102, nice. We're doing more damage like this. Three piece. So I think we got it set. We're set if we keep doing what we're doing. Katsuya still can't use SP. So again, Losei de Few, and I just did Losei de Few, didn't I? Not able to work, why not? What? Didn't I just do it? Not able to work. Why? Because the order is messed up? I don't get it. Why can I use Losei de Few? You know what? Can we do Towering Inferno? Oh, Tower Inferno is stronger! I didn't even realize that. Look at this. Losei de Few is large. Tower Inferno is huge. Alright, so yeah, let's do that. Okay. I didn't even notice that. Yup, that defense boost really helps. So what I'll probably have Katsuya do, he'll heal himself. Nice. I actually have Maya heal everybody. We'll have Maya heal. And Katsuya still can attack. So that's cool. It's a good thing I leveled up her tech. Her tech heals for great, or because her tech is so high, she heals for greater amounts and deals more greater damage. You know, when he does magic attacks, or when she does magic attacks. So Tower Inferno again, because it's so badass. And then, Katsuya still can't use SP. We'll have her use Maha Aquas. We got this, guys, we got that! We'll whoop this Gundam's ass right now!
Do not fall behind.
Nice, and we went faster than this guy. They're doing some good damage to him. Yeah, that's all he's gonna do. And this is all we're gonna do. That's all we can do, to be honest. Shot him. Nice, he got his SP back. Towering Inferno. So, Maha Aquas, Katsuya will Killer Wind? No, we should probably Rakukaja himself. We don't need a Rakukaja. Let's just focus on dealing damage. We should be good. And then when we need to heal, we'll heal. If no one gets, if he doesn't use that ability that makes us not be able to use our SP, hopefully he doesn't use that. That'd suck if he does. 130 plus 97. So that's 200 and some odd damage we did. Yes, you do hear an ambulance. They coming for Young Pao. They coming for Young Pao. Baofu put them hands on him. Young Pao is, I guess they called an ambulance for him. Yes, that ambulance you heard was actually carrying Young Pao all the way back, or is here to treat Young Pao, and then it's gonna take him to the hospital, and then we can interrogate him after he's recovered. Alright, so we should probably heal. I'm just saying, though. Dun, 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 dun. In order, bam. Fusion spell. What do I need for Towering Inferno? Wind, Earth, Fire. So, Wind, Earth, Fire. There we go. Katsuya is there too. Yup. Maya is super fast, so I could order her to go first. So it was a good idea to do that. Look at that. She recovered everybody to full HP. It's ridiculous. Oh, damn. That looked like it was going to hurt. It's a good thing I had Rakukaja on her. Get worked. Get wrecked!
It's over.
It's over. Get wrecked. Wow, this dude has a lot of HP. Let's contact him. Look at that. Got that beam sword. That he's got that adamantite sword from Wolverine. All right, so we will not rock you, but we will Maha Aquas, and everybody else will attack. I got a feeling this dude's like weak against electric, but I don't have anybody with electric.
I leave it to you.
That's not gonna do much. Looks like I think we're hurting it. You see? The animation changed. It's like electric. It's like he's short circuiting what it looked like. That's what it looks like.
Secure positions.
Oh yeah. That did a lot for just a two-man team up. So let's have Baofu and Katsuya team up. We'll have Ulala and possibly Nate team up. What do we need for Stone Rise? Or Shark Boulder. Earth and Earth. We don't have Earth and Earth. Maybe Rio Tensho. We already got that. Blazing Hell. Fire, fire. Does Ulala have any fire? Nope. Whatever. Let's have Aquas do that. Let's have Katsuya and Baofu team up. And then we'll have her single-handedly do Maha Mag, Magnus. I said Maha Maga. I don't know why. And we'll have them. Let's have them use Frayla. We don't need to heal yet. Ciao! 105. Again on fire. So we got another turn for attack and we can attack again. Nice.
I leave it to you.
I leave it to you. Nice. Everybody's in the same order, so it doesn't matter. Let's just go again. Dun, 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 dun. Nice. So we're doing about 300 per turn like this. Per turn, we're doing about 300. Look at that. Baofu is not even getting hurt. It's so sad. That's when you know you broke. You don't even get hurt.
Persona.
I guess that persona came in handy for that young pal fight. Ain't that right, Baofu? You damn straight. Damn straight. Time to heal. Everybody else can do the same thing. We're only going to do about 200 damage on this round, because Maya usually brings about 90 to 100 damage. She brings 40. They bring about 120. What an idiot. What an idiot. You can't hurt Baofu. Silly machine. You can't harm the juggernaut. AKA Baofu. Bam, that should do. Yep, that did it. Surprisingly, that did it. Katsuya leveled up. Nate leveled up. Nate dog leveled up.